I'm here to see Tony Blair. This is Big P. I ain't got no appointment. I ain't got no MP either. I am my own MP. Get out of the way. Listen, yo, Tony, you gotta fix up these estate blocks. You got us confined just how them slaves was. In these concrete cells, it's like we're on lock. But when we break free, then we'll see what's what. Tony, listen, we need some proper jobs and opportunities, so we ain't gotta steal and rob. So we ain't gotta go rogue, buy drugs and shot, or pick up big guns and start busting shots. In fact, in the ghetto, there's no gunshots, and we don't make no guns, but we get blamed a lot. And we ain't got no farms, and we don't grow no crops, and we don't own no planes, so where's it coming from? Tony, you need to call your dogs off. I'm talking about your institution of racist cops. Too many innocent black lives lost. Once bitten, second time, we're putting down your dogs. It's 2003 and I still ain't got a black MP to represent me. It's 2003 and we still ain't got no black MPs that represent we. It's 2003 and I still ain't got a black MP to represent me. It's 2003 and we still ain't got no black MPs that represent we. Tony, we helped build this country, and in return all we're getting is fuckeries. Our blood, sweat and tears ain't funny, so don't treat us like animals, cause we ain't monkeys. Black gold, our oil keeps this place running. Our diamonds and gold underwrites the money. All around the world, our kids are hungry, while yours are in number 10 living comfy. We're from the Commonwealth, so spread the wealth between the common, don't keep it all for yourself and your government cronies and no one else. Leaving us blacks in a state like the national elf. We're in the ghettos, but we ain't fools. We ain't from the gutter, we got some smart youths. We need some black teachers, we need some better schools. Our youths can pick up the books or they can pick up tools. It's 2003 and I still ain't got a black MP to represent me. It's 2003 and we still ain't got no black MPs that represent we. It's 2003 and I still ain't got a black MP to represent me. It's 2003 and we still ain't got no black MPs that represent we. Tony, it's like anytime we're near the goal, the government keeps on moving the pulse. From the blues dances that they used to own, in the community centres that the government's closed. They used to hold them cause West End clubs said no blacks allowed. They were turning blacks away in droves, then hold a party to pay rent in one of the homes. And everyone who came in will contribute some dough. Government saw them making money, said whoa, this cannot go on if we're not involved. And then they saw reggae and ragga explode, and the amounts of money involved was no joke. And so they wanted peace, and so they switched their mode. They wanted bland artists to stick to their code. That's why Shabba and Buju, they had to go, because boom bye bye's against what they promote. You made the music a scapegoat to gain your votes, like when drum and bass was on a roll. Warehouse raids, a jungle techno, criminal justice act, said we couldn't go. You lot try and stop everything you can't control. Garage them rap, what's next, who knows. You even wanna take carnivore away from Grove. Gave us time limits, now you wanna change the road. But the music's our souls.